course, you'd like to have it up for those cameras. Well, next, you're gonna have one foot on each knee. You wanna keep your knees bent, your back straight, and hold on to that toe, and now you can tighten with both hands. Good job, boy. But that, not least, the most importantly, you gotta keep that tail up out of the water. That's what you said, I can do that right really well.